Over the next few hours, Blake did everything in his power to place the top shipping container at an angle to deflect the cars, even if that meant using wooden logs to prop it up.
If this container does not go exactly where I want to right now, I'm probably losing a lot of money.